Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another haul. Start off with this pink cat dish. I think it's really cute. And we have some cat toys. These overalls, these are supposed to be one size fits all. And we have this blue cat collar. A small purse. Has the straps on the inside. It's really nice. Alright, all that's left is the diamond painting. 30 by 40. Two deer in the background. Really nice. Okay. This one's a 30 by 30. Deer on a farm. I got a special deal on this one. It was 49 cents. This is my brother's, by the way. He likes horror movies. Oh, it has 20 colors, I forgot to say. 40 by 30. Another 30 by 40 scenery. 21 colors. It's nice. Another 30 by 40. This one has a lot of purple. I really like it. 22 colors. I love how I use with that one. Another, well, this one's a 40 by 30. Looks to be a fairy caught in a spider's web. I'm not sure how this one's gonna turn out, but I guess time will tell when I work on it. Alright, just one more. This one was on sale for under $3, so I went ahead and got her. 30 by 40. It's a witch with a black cat in a cemetery. At first I couldn't tell where her face was, but as with the other one, we'll see how this one turns out. Love that orange. That green is real nice too. Alright, that's all I have for today. Thanks for watching.